October 29th, 1988. Washington State visited unbeaten and number one ranked UCLA at the Rose Bowl. Down by 21 in the third quarter, the Cougars fought back to take the lead on Tim Swinton's one-yard touchdown midway through the fourth quarter. UCLA had one last chance with 6 seconds left, but Troy Aikman's pass fell incomplete, giving Washington State the 34-30 victory. It was the Cougars' first road win over UCLA since 1958.